Alex Logan has asked us how to paint the bluish-grey armour of Tau from the Sa'cea Sept that you often see them wearing in battle in urban situations. And to do this, we can use one of the colour swatches that appears on the Citadel Paint app, specifically grey-blue. Now to do this, we're going to start out with a base coat of the Fang, followed by a recessed shade of Norn Oil. After that, we need to apply an edge highlight of Rust Grey, then a fine edge highlight of Fenrisian Grey, and then finally, for the Sept markings, we need Troll Slayer Orange. Now for my miniature, for the example, I'm going to be using a Fire Warrior which I've undercoated using Chaos Black Spray. And well, this is really because of all the fatigues on the miniature. It's actually quite a convenient way to paint them in this way by blocking in the armour after they've been painted black. But if you're painting a battle suit or a tank, you might want to spray it with the first colour instead. And the first colour is the Fang, which I'm going to be applying with my medium layer brush. And as always, we want to make use of your palette to get your paint ready. Put some on there like that, add a small amount of water to the mix so it's nice and smooth. And once you've done so, all you need to do is start blocking in all the armour plates. So the kind of areas I'm looking at are these ones just here. And as I apply this colour, I'm just going to be really careful when I get close to the black. I want to keep black for the fatigues. With that base coat applied, you're now ready for a recessed shade of Norn Oil applied with a small layer brush. You just want to paint this into any recessed area as neatly as you can, such as just along here, and also these ridges, such as just along here. Once you've finished shading, you're then ready to begin highlighting. And we're going to add some Rust Grey to the miniature now as an edge highlight using a small layer brush, following along all the sharp edges of the panels as neatly as you can. Then, if you want to, you can add a second edge highlight, this time a Fenrisian Grey, only much more focused this time, just aiming at the very sharpest corners of the armour, such as just there. This is particularly good for making your character stand out a little bit more from the rest of the crowd. And with that highlight applied, the armour is done and we're ready to add in our Sept markings. And for this we need Troll Slayer Orange applied again with a small layer brush. And all you do is apply some little blocky lines in, such as just here. But you can see how thin this paint is, so you will need to apply this as two thin coats. And once you've done so, just neaten up with the Fang should you need to. And there we are, the armour for this Fire Warrior from the Sa'cea Sept is complete. So Alex, I really hope that's answered your question and I really hope it helps you out when you're painting your Tau Empire army. And we'll see you all again very soon.